The appointment to actually get the braces on is kind of a lengthy appointment, probably the longest appointment you'll ever have with us. First thing my assistants will do is they'll polish the teeth, make sure they're really clean. We then need to retract the cheeks and the lips. You're going to be stretched out there for several minutes while we keep all your tissues away from your teeth. We condition the teeth and prepare them to accept the glue and the brace. What it does is actually kind of makes these little micro undercuts into the enamel. On a microscopic level, you're not going to see a bunch of pitting in your teeth. After we rinse that away, we put on like a liquid glue that goes into these undercuts. I come into the picture at that point. The assistants will give me the braces and I'll place them on the teeth. We actually put on a pasty type glue on the brace that's kind of the same as the liquid we just put on, so when those go together, they'll stick to one another because they're basically the same thing. One's a paste, one's a liquid. Each brace is specialized for each tooth, and then how and where you place it on the tooth kind of affects how the teeth are going to be moved. Once the braces are placed, we use a cement that's a light cured cement. So we use a certain type of light to help set them up, make sure they get nice and hard. And at that point, we can take the retractors out, give you a little freedom. The assistants place wires into the braces, which will actually move the teeth around, get them straightened out. We use a nitinol wire, which is a really flexible wire to start because we want to be really gentle on the teeth. Kind of say, hey, we're getting ready to move, but we're going to just give it a really gentle force to start. Those wires are so flexible that they don't bend. So we flame the ends, which kind of kills the wire properties, anneals them, so we can actually bend the burp part.
My favorite part of the appointment was when I got to choose the colors.
And then they go over the instructions on how to take care of their braces as far as brushing, flossing, what foods to eat, what foods to avoid. The appointment to get your braces on is lengthy. The appointment to get them off is lengthy. But usually your adjustment appointments are about 15 to 20 minutes. Usually those longer, more intensive appointments we do in the morning or early afternoon to kind of keep the after school hours open.
My teeth feel tight and like I feel like they're gonna get straighter soon. The brackets felt awkward in my mouth because I'm not used to them.
It takes a little while to get everything on and together, but it's been a smooth process and we're excited to see where she goes from here.
The appointment was easier than I expected it to be, because I thought that it was gonna hurt, but then it just didn't feel anything. I know I was in good hands with this orthodontist.